He wanted to be good, desperately.
I was defending someone. Actually, the only person who's never betrayed me.
This person who helped you, what was her name?
I was as pure as a river, but now I think I'm possessed.
Everything had its purpose and everything had its place.
And I've been cold since you left.
And you were different.
I've been sent to determine if any of you are worthy and fit to join us.
You have prophesied, darling.
This can't be real.
I look forward to meeting each and every one of you. You're afraid of accepting who you are.
I'm not scared of you.
Really?
You don't care about me. You don't care about anyone. You just care about yourself.
Never say that. Not to me. I lost you and I couldn't bear it. I can't imagine a new world without you by my side. The only woman who ever really understood me.
I couldn't leave you.
I could never leave you.
I'm begging you to keep on.
I don't feel like I can trust you. You're not acting like yourself. True love is loving the unlovable.
I need someone to help me with the monumental task of remaking this world. Who better than the one person I never stopped trusting or loving?
What I'm trying to say is that I love you no matter what you are. Because I love who you are.